let's get to it. I don't know why I'm going over here, but we should be going over here. Where the fire is. There it is. There. What, who the heck is that? Oh, it's a beaver. Never mind. I don't recognize him. Take out all the fires. Okay, I'm pretty sure Mr. Thomas did not have this big of a set of furniture. That is, that's, you see that? You see this right here? That's like a banquet table. That's enough to fit 10 people right there. Skip. We don't got time to read all that. Great, just what I need. Wolves again. They never give me a break. Throughout the entire game, all I've been dealing with is wolves and little dudes. Come on, we need to put out the fires. Let's hurry. Before more wolves show up. Oh no, deal with them, guys, come on. Don't attack me. What are you guys doing? You're supposed to deal with the wolves. You guys. Sometimes I just want to leave you here. Let the wolves take care of you. But no, you guys gotta come along too. Because we're part of a family here. A family's gotta stick together. Had no problem breaking down those rocks over there.
The path is blocked.
But they won't go through the fire, huh?
Children, I'll have to clear us a path. Keep watch while I chew through the trees.
Where did the beaver's eyes go? I can't even see his eyes. They're like covered with his fur. Lucy, I don't want to be Lucy. Everyone get out of my way. You're always in my way. Oh, great. Look what you guys did now. You're in my way. I'm getting attacked. Get off of him. Get off of my eyeless beaver. Can't tell where his eyes are. Come on, let's hurry. They can't just hop over the log. Seems pretty easy enough to do. There's only like three there. I would understand if Lucy couldn't get over because she's kind of small, you know. She could barely make it through like a pile of snow. Okay, he's getting attacked again. Get off of him. That's my beaver. I'm gonna have him for breakfast. Okay? No one else take him. He's mine. This takes forever. Come on in. Yes, we made
come
it.
This way.
What? You see how they walked? It was kind of weird. Like they're all glitching out.
Watch out!
He could have killed us right there.
There's another one.
Let's attack him, family. It's family time. Time to attack. These wolves are in my way, and I'll be fine. Dealt with you guys. Apparently not. There we go. They're all down now. Thank you. Please, no more little dudes or no more wolves. No, I just want to be Edmund. Come on. No. Guys are always in the way. Come on. There we go. Looks like they gotta stick real close. It's pissing me off. How am I dragging her up the mountain? I mean, up the walkway. Take my snowballs. Ah. I need some health, Major. See, she can't even make it over this tiny little hill right here. It's like ridiculous.
Hide! It's an ogre! Susan!
No, don't tell me we're gonna have to deal with him later on.
Send the ogre
I'm betting
to
it.
Sleep.
We're probably gonna have
be
to.
Be careful not to get too close!
Down. No more attacking me, please, okay? I've got attacked enough today. Oh, yes, we can. Let's go. Hurry. I'm not going to say anything. Instead of Narnia, there should be Attack of the Wolves. It's like constantly attacking me. They're like, haha, you thought you were three from the wolves? We're gonna give you more wolves to fight. Yes, we did it. Come on, we're almost done. Yes, and rock killed him, but it did. Hurry, hide. Need to hide. Like I said in the third video, they're not really good at hiding. I think we're just gonna keep our sticks. We're good. We don't need no swords. Oh, here they come. We can clearly see them. Come on. Does anyone else want to deal with me? Because I'm having a pretty rough day today. How many more are there? I don't even want to play this anymore. It's like they keep coming and they won't stop coming. I don't know what the times 3 is, but it's starting to get a little annoying. See, plus 3. Ooh, he went far. Finally, we can hide now. Alright guys, we're gonna end it there. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.